What is going on, guys? Marijn here. Welcome to today's video. I'm in a very good mood. Woke up early today. Got a lot of work done, and today's gonna be a very exciting day. It's actually pretty cold today. That's why I'm wearing this sweater. Because, like, when you look outside, it looks freaking beautiful, okay? But I just went outside, and it's actually freezing. So that's life in the Netherlands, I guess you could say. But it is what it is. At least I don't have to stand anywhere without a shirt today. So that is fine. As in the last video, if you didn't check that out yet, make sure to do so. Outfit I'm wearing today is from Legend London, as I wear pretty often. Love this sweater and these jeans as well. Link will be in the description box down below. And right now I just cooked up some food, prepped some meals. I'm gonna show you guys what I did. Okay, so what I just prepped here this morning is pretty much just four portions of food. I guess you guys can count as well. Anyway, the total amount is 600 grams of chicken, 900 grams of veggies, 690 grams of like tomato sauce. And with tomato sauce, you always gotta like watch out when you go to the grocery store. Because I went there, I looked at like different tomato sauces and macros are so different. Like on one, like this is only 180 calories. For four portions, but there were some sauces were like 800 calories, right? So it's a lot different. So you gotta make sure you pick the right one because a lot of them have like added sugars and things like that, added fats even. And then some cream fraiche as well, the light version. So that's 125 grams, just one little thing, is 200 calories. So that's 50 calories each serving. So the macros for each portion, they're actually pretty decent. This is obviously without carbs. So this is just like chicken and a very nice like sauce with the cream fraiche in there. It's like really, really nice. And the veggies, obviously. So that's 18 grams of carbs, 8 grams of fat, and then 40 grams of protein. So very high in protein, decently low in fats, considering we have some, you know, like a very nice sauce. Then we're gonna add like one carb source, okay? So what I'm doing today, you can basically play around with the carb source. You can do rice. I would prefer either pasta or tortilla wraps. I got the whole wheat version here, because I really like those. And they fill me up a lot better. If you're deep into a bulk, you're like a hard gainer, go for the normal tortillas. So all you have to do is like,
ooh.
Hello darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
All you have to do is not throw it on the floor if you want to make some gains.
Yeah.
That is pretty fun. I'm gonna eat this anyway. Yeah, I'm not gonna eat that shit, but anyway, all you have to do is grab this stuff or warm it up and then either add it on a wrap or pasta, whatever you wanna do. And then optional, you can add some cheese as well. I love cheese. 25 grams. That's it for the first meal, pre-workout. Time to get in the zone for this workout.
I'm not sure what they're trying to do here.
We got the skinny protein bars. But then we got this.
What the hell?
Chocolate egg.
Whoa. That's heavy, mate.
High protein.
Not bad. Nice present. Oh, whoa.
What?
That's something different.
Whey protein peanut butter, chocolate orange.
Oh shit.
Apple pie peanut butter? What?
That's something new, man. Protein chocolate chunky. Oh yeah, I heard about this though.
It's good?
It's supposed to taste like a Kit Kat.
Yeah. Oh.
Okay, let's hit the road. My friend Serena.
Hi.
She's been on the channel before. Hi Joss, I'm here with Serena.
Hi.
What's up? How long was it ago? Like
last year.
like a year ago, I think. Today, we're gonna do a completely different workout than usual, because I was texting her. I was like, if I'm gonna train with Serena, like, she's a beast. Okay, she does all these crazy workouts outdoors and stuff. So I was like, let's do the workout outside, but it's freaking cold here in the Netherlands. So instead, we're in this pretty crazy gym. What are we gonna do today?
Today, we're gonna do a circuit training. So we're gonna do different exercises for the whole body. So I'm gonna challenge you in condition and strength.
Strength is okay, but conditioning, I don't know. We're gonna see. I always do like 4 sets of A reps, so this is a different workout, I think.
Rennen, en dan gaan we wat
zeilen.
Zou
je rennen?
Rennen. Daar begint het al. Nou, Marijn.
I feel like someone who's never been in a gym before. It's like,
okay. Maar het komt goed. Oké, Marijn gaat ook. Dat is
ze. Ass back.
Okay. Ja? Yeah. Anders krijg ik last van je knie.
Ja.
Next exercise, we're gonna stand in a plank. And we go up and down. Yes?
Ja.
I'm gonna do it with you. You go down. And 10. 9. Heavy?
Ooh. Yeah, it's really heavy actually.
In your yeah. Or arms?
Both.
Okay. Last one?
I'm pussy.
Body weight. You only do weight, no body weight.
Exactly.
Okay, last one.
Niet. Go.
Nee, wacht even. Ik moet eerst even met jou even doornemen.
Rotterdam Engels. We gaan het doen.
Ja. Nee, maar hoe ga ik het uitleggen?
Oké, okay,
dit is een farmer walk. We gaan
farmer walk.
You're gonna walk to the first line.
Yeah?
You're gonna do 5 squats.
5 squats?
Yeah, that's perfect.
Oké. Okay.
Little insecure. It's all good.
Ja, als ik Engels praat, dan is het gewoon half Nederlands, half Rotterdams en half Engels.
Ik vind het al meevallen. Ik denk dat je...
De helft van de kijkers is Nederlands, dus dat is prima.
Ja.
Oh, dus dat is taal in ieder geval. Nou, sorry voor de andere helft. Mijn excuses. Translation. Dat zorg jij voor.
Exactly.
Oké. Okay. Nou, Marijn, we're gonna do a circuit. Every exercise we're gonna do 30 seconds with 10 seconds rest. So we're gonna do all the exercises in a high intensity tempo. Je was een klop uit.
Dat klopt, dat zijn we goed.
Oké, first exercise, farmer walks. We're gonna walk to the first line. You're gonna do 5 squats. Yes, you're gonna walk to the second line, 5 squats. Third line, 5 squats. Till the end.
Yeah.
And then you're gonna walk back. Second exercise. Mountain climbing, feet on the backs, and what you're gonna do in and out.
Yeah. So that really hits the core.
The core, yeah. Really good for the core.
We're finally gonna build some traps too. Farmer walks.
There you go.
It's kind of nice.
Okay, third, you're gonna do better ropes with a burpee. You're gonna do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Out, in, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yep.
Yes? Okay, 4. When you stand up. Yes?
Yeah. I need a heavier weight though.
Heavier weight, yes. I will
take
it later for you. Last one, slam balls.
Yeah. Up. Maybe you show them the other variation.
Oh, the
one that you can do, that I probably can do. Peace, man. Maybe I can.
Yes?
Maybe.
It's balanced.
So it's pretty fucking heavy. You got some gains.
So, in a lunge, you're gonna slam the ball.
Do I keep it here?
Yeah, you keep it here. When you go down, you slam it. You take it. And...
okay.
Very good.
Serena approved.
Yes.
I'm probably gonna look like a massive pussy today, so at least I'm gonna try to go a little bit heavier than her. Otherwise, it's next level failure. Pretty fucking heavy. You can do 12, yeah?
Yeah.
She's so crazy. Yeah, my conditioning is not the greatest. It wasn't bad though, was it?
No. But normally we do.
I did. I'm just hear my breathing. Yeah. Oh fuck.
You did a good job.
Feel my heart. Boom, 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 boom. It's crazy.
I know you're here with somebody, but I'm going home with that body, yeah. So tell her she can move, I really wanna move, move that body, move that body.
Take number 12.
Yeah. Hoe gaan we dit uitleggen?
Well, first of all, I'm really enjoying this workout. It is different than usual. I have this like feeling in my throat. I don't know how to explain in English. You guys know what it is. When you do conditioning and you haven't done it for a while or you just like run a lot. It is tough, but it actually feels really good. I feel like, feels like beastie, so it's nice. Something different, like Spartan workout. She even looks like a freaking like Spartan and shit, like.
Bundy.
Maybe she's just a member of the Bloods, I don't know.
Who knows?
Are we gonna hear out of live wire? Okay, anyway, what are we gonna do next?
Duo?
Duo?
Yeah, weet ik.
Duo.
Duo belly training.
We're gonna train abs together. We're gonna train abs together. Oh, you forgot the word abs. Okay. We're gonna train abs together.
Okay,
then I'll
forget it.
Yeah.
personal. All these firing shots and making ground, it's way too hard to cope, but I still can't let you go.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Lekker.
That's good.
Yes?
Whew, yeah.
Good.
Usually she does these exercises right now that we're going to do as a finisher in between the circuit. Yeah, that we did?
Yes.
So usually it will be like four exercises and then in between these exercises. But now we're going to do them as a finisher because we were filming and all this stuff and catching up. So we're going to do them at the end right now.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah.
Because when it all falls down.
She was a beast, she took it very seriously, I think.
But yeah.
Okay.
Okay, let's go. Beast
transform mode. Ryan into a beast.
Nee, oh, je gaat kruis links.
Okay.
Dus nu met je. Ja, juist. Je maakt mij ook in de war. Dat is hem, juist. Gewoon laag blijven. Beetje mij. Kan je niet opvallen? Ga je even mee? Oh, dat kon ook.
I feel like a little kid again who's like acting like he's an animal. You know what a shake is doing when you're a kid?
Okay.
You don't know? Okay.
I do know, I do.
Juist.
That was fun.
That was fun. Happy you like it.
Yeah, yeah. It's more like fun than it's actually like.
But you feel it. Right? Your arm?
Yeah, yeah, a little bit.
Four?
Yeah.
Okay, now 10 times.
I might need some weight on my back.
What? Weight?
Yeah, to actually feel
it. You can try it.
What animal am I now?
A turtle.
A turtle, yeah, that's how I feel.
A turtle.
What sound do they make?
No, no sound.
Try, give it a try.
Yeah, well, no, what sound do turtles make?
I'm not sure if they make a sound.
Boring. Okay.
Go.
Wait, wait, wait.
Balance is key, Marian.
Exactly.
Thank you.
At least I'm as slow as a turtle.
yeah, go.
Oh, wait.
No.
Come on, come on,
no,
I was there. No. Four. Made it.
Ninja turtle.
Ninja turtle.
Yeah?
Yes. Oh, nice. Yeah.
She got better balance, man.
She knows how it's done. Epic.
Keeps it super straight.
Yeah.
I know you're here with somebody, but I'm going home with that body. Yeah. So tell me she can move. I really wanna move, move that body, move that body. Yeah.
Okay. Tell them what we're up to. You're leading everything today.
Now, the workout is done, Marijn. You did a great job, so that's good. We're going to Jackie's. It's a lunch room, so we're going to eat something. And
make some gains.
Make some gains.
I like that workout, actually. It was really nice. I'm coming back to this gym to train with her. And I think I didn't even do too bad.
No.
Right?
No. You did a good job, so...
Anyway, it was actually a killer workout, something different than usual, which is nice, like something else. Keeps it interesting, keeps it fun.
This is looking hella good, guys, for post-workout meal. I feel like we deserved it. And by now, it is actually 5:30, so it's pretty late. Second meal of the day, so we gotta go pretty hard here. Hamburger, plenty of sauce, bacon, everything. It's gonna be nice.
Enjoy.
Ja, je moet.
Oké, maar kort hè? Niet,
ja, wat wil je gaan zeggen?
Ja, weet ik niet. Dat ik het leuk vond.
Van, zeg maar, dat je het leuk vond.
Nee, jij sluit toch af en dan vul ik aan.
It was a lot of fun, that's what you wanted to say.
Yes.
No, we had a really good workout, nice meal, and it's really nice to see that she's doing well actually. Because last time we hang out, you were still like working a job next to doing personal training, right?
Yes.
And now you, she quit her job to do personal training like full time, which is really nice. It always amazes me to see people do well. So that's cool. And if you live somewhere in Rotterdam,
yes,
make sure, if you are interested in personal training and doing kind of like
birds.
These birds are messing with us. If you live in this area and you want to do personal training with Serena, then make sure to... How do they contact you?
Email. SerenaDreus@gmail.com or a DM on Instagram.
Should we just
monkey tail? I think it's monkey tail. No, no upstart, but monkey tail.
Oh, hoe zeg je dat? Hoe zeg je dat dan? Upstart.
Ad, just ad.
Oh, ad. Nou, maar het is toch voor de Nederlanders.
Oh, it's for the Dutch people.
Ja, want ik denk niet dat ze uit
Dan gaan we
even... job komen om bij mij...
Oh, daar heb je helemaal gelijk in.
Ja, toch?
Ja, pak hem maar gewoon op.
Ja, dus wil je graag personal training bij mij? Stuur een DM'tje of mail naar serenadereus@gmail.com.
That was in Dutch for the English people that are like, what the hell is going on? Anyway, I like to plug her because it's nice that she's doing it full time. I'm happy for her, it's good stuff. And she took me through an amazing workout today, actually. We're gonna do this again.
Yes, definitely.
Alright guys, so it was nice. Make sure to follow her on Instagram as well. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Subscribe to the channel. I'll catch you guys really, really soon.
Bye.